Bisons on the international side of things. 2-2. Pareda swings and slams it to right. Aguilar on his horse going over. Aguilar, though, not able to get that one. It lands in front of him for a hit. And coming in to score from second base to give the Pelicans a 1-0 lead is Gutierrez. So a run-scoring hit for Pareda. Aguilar was almost able to get there, but with the right-handed hitter up there, he was not really playing toward the line, so had too far to go. And